Hey my lovelies, welcome to my channel. If you are seeing this face for the first time, hi, my name is Payal. I make beauty related content here on YouTube. If that is something that interests you, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and also turn on the bell notification so that every time I upload, you get notified about it. So without further ado, let's get started. So yesterday I saw that Nykaa is going to run their summer sale from 2nd of May. So I thought of, you know, why not recommending some products to you guys. There must be somebody who wants to build their makeup kit, or you know, they want to buy some of their necessities but are pretty confused as in what to go for. So I thought of, you know, telling my recommendations to you so that it will become easier for you to decide for which product to go for. So yes, that will be the today's video all about. Now, I'm not only going to show you the products, I'm also going to apply it on my face. So yeah, so that you can also see how it is performing on my face. So yes, let's get started with that. First things first, before I start off with the makeup, I'm going to prep my face. So for that, I'm going to use this lotion from Biotic. It's a pretty good lotion, guys. It's their Biotic Morning Nectar. So you know, when you think of lotion in the summertime, you might be feeling that, okay, lotion means it's going to be quite greasy on my face. I'm going to look oily. But trust me, guys, this is not the case for this one. It's so freaking lightweight. I can't even tell you how lightweight it is. So I'm going to open this up. I'm going to take it. I hope you guys can see it. Yes. So this much of it is enough to prep my face. I'm going to rub it on my hands very, very nicely. And then I'm going to apply it on my face. It might be looking like, you know, it's very, very, very thick, but no, it's very lightweight. And trust me, most of the time when I film my videos, I use this moisturizer and it is so damn good. Yeah, my makeup glides on to my face so freaking easily. I can't even tell that to you guys. So if you are looking for some good moisturizer, you can definitely try out this one. You are not gonna regret your purchase. This is not only applicable for somebody who has dry skin, oily skin people, combination skin people, all of you guys can use this one. And it's not going to look like a greasy mess on your face, trust me on that. So I'll just bring it down to my neck as well, because it's very, very important to bring your moisturizer to your neck, because we are also going to apply a foundation on our neck. Because otherwise, you know, our face and our neck will look like a different piece. We don't want that, right? So yeah, okay. Moisturizing our face is done. Now it's time to prep our lips as well. So for that, I'm using this one. I believe this one is from Organic Harvest. It's a pretty good one. So I like to take it in my fingers and then apply it on my lips. So guys, don't worry. I'm going to mention all the names of the products that I'm using up in this video in the description box below, so that if you want to get any of them for yourself, you can definitely go ahead and buy it. Yeah. Okay, let me just apply it nicely, because nobody wants a chappy lips. That's so freaking bad. I think I'm using that word freaking for so many times. I think I've used it for 3 times now, till now. Anyways, let's move on to the next one. So after prepping my face, I'm going to put up a primer. Primer is very, very important, guys. Never ever skip on to primer. So for this, I'm going to use one highlighting primer. This is from Swiss Beauty. I'll open up the package and I'll show you how it looks like. I think you guys have seen it for so many times in my videos. This is how it looks like. It's in the variant golden tint. So I'm just going to take a pump of it on my fingers, and yeah, that's it. Now I'm going to rub it and I'm going to apply it on my face. It feels so good, trust me in this. Okay, let's massage it carefully, not carefully, nicely rather. What is wrong with me? I'm using so inappropriate words. I'm going to put it all over my face. Now this is a very hydrating primer. It's primer, but it's hydrating. It's a highlighting one. So if that is something that interests you, you can go for it, because I'm somebody who loves my makeup to be glowy. I don't like my makeup to feel that, you know, they have caked up. I don't like that feeling somehow. So I want my base to be very, very glowy. That is who I am. Now, you can keep it till here, or maybe now if you think that no, my T-zones are very oily and I need something else also that I, you know, that can control my oil, you can go for the next one. So the next one that I have is the Colourbar Perfect Match Primer. It's a silicone based primer. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take a little bit of it in my fingers, just like that, and I'm going to put it in my T-zone. Just like this. So you know, even if your T-zone is oily, it's going to you know, create that barrier so that no more extra oil gets secreted. And yeah, so let me just apply it. I talk a lot. Yeah, I just felt that, dude, you're talking a lot, that is not needed. But anyways, bear with me. Okay, I'll just apply it on my face, just like that. Yeah, so it will create a very smooth canvas for the makeup to glide on, okay? All right, now let's move on to our foundation. So for the foundation, I'm going to use the Insight Ultra Thin Second Skin Foundation. Okay, that's a pretty long name. So I'll just open up the package and I'll show you how it looks like. So it comes in this kind of bottle, okay? So what I'll do is I will take, okay, my hand is greasy. Okay, yeah, I think I can open it now. Yeah, I will take some of it on my hands. Kuch nahi aaya. Okay, I'll take another pump of it. Wait, okay, I'm messing it up. Okay, I just forgot to tell you what's my shade in this. It's warm nude. So in case if you guys are wondering, I thought I've not tell. It's decent, okay? Its consistency is decent. It's not at all watery. It's not that watery. Its consistency is decent. So I'm putting it all over my face. And also I'll put some on my neck, because we cannot forget our neck, right? How can we forget our neck? So I'm going to take my booty blender and I'm going to dab it on my face like so. So tap, 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 and we are good to go. So as you can see that it is giving me a pretty light coverage. So as you can, like, it's also mentioned in the foundation bottle that it's second skin, so it's going to look like your skin but a little bit better. So it can be a foundation appropriate for daily use. Now as you guys can see that I have a lot of pigmentation going on my face. Now this is the acne that I've got currently. I got a pimple. That pimple went away, but it left that acne mark over there. Anyways, so I think I'm going to take up one more pump of it, because I need this, babe. This is not going to do. So I'll just take one more pump of it. Okay. Again, yaar, ek hi nikla. What is happening with me? And this is a glass bottle. So yeah, that is good. I like it. It looks a little bit classy. What am I talking, yaar? Like, okay. Let me take. Fir se ek hi pump aaya, yaar. Oh ho. Okay, I'm going to try it out one more time and let's see how much we are getting. फिर से मैंने एक ही पम्प निकाला है, ठीक है? तो मैं क्या ही अब बोलूँ, ठीक है? I'll put it over here a little bit more. So I'm putting another layer on my cheeks, okay? Because I need it, babe. I just cannot leave it just like that. I need a little bit more of coverage. Okay, now one thing is that this foundation is very, very affordable, like legit very, very affordable. I think it comes for 160 rupees or something, if I'm not wrong. Anyways, I will be linking the products in the description bar below, so you can always go ahead and check that, you know, what's the price. So I think it will be better to check Nykaa on 2nd and after that, because that's the time when they are going to run the sale. So definitely the product prices are going to slash a little bit, which is always very good, because इतना पैसा किसी के पास नहीं होता कि हर वक्त पूरे पूरे पैसे दे के मेकअप प्रोडक्ट्स खरीदे. तो सेल में खरीदना आई थिंक द बेस्ट थिंग. आई ऑल्सो डू द सेम. आई हार्डली बाई प्रोडक्ट इन फुल प्राइजेस. मेरे से ना हो पाता यार. मतलब आई डोंट नो क्या होता है मेरे साथ, बट आई एम लाइक नहीं थोड़ा सा कम हो फिर खरीदेंगे टाइप्स. माई नेक्स्ट स्टेप विल बी टू अप्लाई अ कंसीलर. नाउ For doing that, I'm going to use two separate concealers. So this one is from Maybelline. It's in the shade 40 Caramel. And this one is from L'Oreal Paris. It's their Infallible Full Wear Concealer. And I'm in the shade 314 Beige. Now, this is more of my skin tone. And this is more of a highlighting concealer. So what I'm going to do is, I'm going to first use Caramel. So that will cancel out all the darkness that I have under my eye. So I'm going to use it just like that. Thoda mouth ke paas bhi I'll use. Yahan pe bhi thoda I'll use like. Theek hai, ye thoda 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 karke. Theek hai, I have used that. And I'm going to now blend it with my beauty blender once again. But this time I'm going to use the pointed tip. So yeah, that is what I'm going to do. डैब डैब करके. मतलब कभी भी ना अपने कंसीलर को ऐसे ड्रैग मत करना, ठीक है? उससे क्या होता है, प्रोडक्ट जगह से हट जाता है. तो आपको वो नहीं करना है. आपको करना है क्या, डैब 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 करके इसको उसी जगह पे कंसील करना है, ताकि एक अच्छा सा कैनवस बना पाए आप आइज़ के अंडर आइज़ में. या ओके, आई एम गोइंग टू ब्लेंड दिस वन आउट, दिस वन इज़ वेल. यहाँ पे भी मैंने थोड़ा यूज़ किया था, तो वो भी मैं थोड़ा कर दूंगी. और फाइनली इस आई को वो भी मैं सेम तरीके से डैब डैब करके, मतलब पूरे फेस में. सपोज़ मान लीजिए आप ब्रश की हेल्प से फाउंडेशन यूज़ कर रहे हो, तो आप यू नो फाउंडेशन को थोड़ा ड्रैग ड्रैग करके भी आप ब्लेंड कर सकते हो. पर कभी भी अगर आप अंडर आइज़ में कंसीलर यूज़ कर रहे हो, कभी भी उसे ड्रैग मत कीजिएगा. ऑलवेज टैप करके उसे इसी तरीके से ब्लेंड करना, ठीक है? ओके, तो ये तो हो गया हम लोगों का वो कैंसिलिंग आउट वाला चीज़. नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू यूज़ दिस कंसीलर फ्रॉम L'Oreal Paris, एंड इट्स गोइंग टू बी अ हाईलाइटिंग वन. तो थोड़ा क्या होता है पता है, अंडर आइज़ को ना थोड़ा सा हाईलाइट करना भी ज़रूरी होता है, ठीक है? ताकि वो थोड़ा सा वो वाला फीलिंग हो, मतलब अच्छा वाला फीलिंग हो. तो मैं वो ही करूँगी. थोड़ा सा मैं यहाँ पे भी थोड़ा लूँगी, यहाँ पे थोड़ा लूँगी, यहाँ पे थोड़ा और यहाँ पे थोड़ा. मतलब ये एरिया मैं हाईलाइट करूँगी, यहाँ ले लेती हूँ थोड़ा, इस साइड भी थोड़ा. तो ये पता है ये चीज़ क्या है, इसको बोलते हैं रिवर्स कंटूरिंग. तो आपने तो कंटूर यूज़ नहीं किया है. उसके अलावा आपने क्या किया कि आपने एक हाईलाइटिंग वाला कंसीलर अपने वहाँ पे लगा दिया, तो वो नीचे का पार्ट थोड़ा ब्राइट हो जाएगा ऊपर से, तो लगेगा कि यू नो आपने कंटूरिंग किया है. ये भी एक हैक है, ट्राई कर सकते हो. हमेशा कंटूरिंग प्रोडक्ट नहीं चाहिए होता है, कंसीलर से भी हो सकता है वो वाला इफेक्ट आप ला सकते हो. तो मैं इसको थोड़ा ब्लेंड कर दूँगी. सेम आई एम टैबिंग इट, आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू ड्रैग इट. ठीक है, यहाँ पे भी मैं कर दूँगी ब्लेंड. हाँ, देखा हाईलाइटिंग वाला इफेक्ट आ रहा है ना थोड़ा, तो वो अच्छा लगता है फेस में. इस साइड भी मैं ब्लेंड कर दूंगी. देख रहे हो वो स्नैश्ड वाला थोड़ा सा वो शैडो आ रहा है. तो हम लोगों का मोटो वही है कि थोड़ा सा यू नो वो शैडो आए और थोड़ा सा दिखने में अच्छा रहे. मतलब ये ना, मैं एक चीज़ आप लोगों को बोलना चाहूँगी कि ऐसा कभी मत सोचना कि मेरे पास 5-6 प्रोडक्ट है तो मेरा मेकअप नहीं हो सकता. नहीं यार, आप अपने प्रोडक्ट को बहुत तरीके से यूज़ कर सकते हो अपने हिसाब से. तो वैसा मत सोचना, यू नो थोड़ा बहुत इधर उधर का भी आप कर सकते हो, ठीक है? मैं अब अंडर आइज़ को ब्लेंड करूँगी सेम वे, डैब डैब डैब. And I'm going to blend it. My hands are paining here. What is I sometimes feel that I'm getting older. I legit feel that, you know. Not even a joke. I sincerely feel sometimes ki I'm turning older now. But it's not that true. Main itni bhi buri nahi hu. Buri in the sense old. Don't think bad, okay? क्या देखा, थोड़ा सा वो अप लिफ्टिंग वाला इफेक्ट आया आई में, और थोड़ा सा ज़्यादा ब्लेंड कर लूँगी मैं इसको अपने आईज़ के ऊपर भी कर लूँगी, तो यू नो वो आईज़ प्रेप हो जाएगा थोड़ा सा. हाँ ठीक है, थोड़ा देख लेने दो. अब परफेक्ट, मतलब सीमलेस लग रहा है हम लोग का बेस. मैं इस साइड भी कर लूँगी. ठीक है, करते जाओ करते जाओ, ब्लेंड करो ब्लेंड करो. आई एम एंजॉइंग फिल्मिंग दिस वीडियो, लाइक आई कांट इवन टेल यू गाइस मैं कितना एंजॉय कर रही हूँ ये वीडियो फिल्म करने में. ऑल दो एसी नहीं चल रहा, लाइक नन, माय एसी इज़ नॉट ऑन. आई हैव टू फैंस इन माय रूम, नन ऑफ देम आर स्विच्ड ऑन राइट नाउ, बिकॉज अगर मैं फ़ैन ऑन करूँगी तो वो नॉइज़ आएगा, तो आपको लोगों के लिए देखना समझना थोड़ा सा दिक्कत हो जाएगा. तो आई वॉज़ लाइक नहीं यार छोड़ो, मैं लिजिट गर्मी में बैठी हूँ, ठीक है, गर्मी में बैठ के आई एम फिल्मिंग दिस, बट स्टिल आई एम एंजॉइंग. मतलब मुझे वो गर्मी उतना फील हो ही नहीं रहा है, विच इज़ इनसेन. ओके, सो कंसीलर इज़ ऑन. नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू सेट द कंसीलर इन प्लेस. फॉर दैट आई एम गोइंग टू यूज़ माई ओल्डी ट्रस्टी मेबलिन फिट मी लूज पाउडर इन द शेड मीडियम. सो फॉर दैट आई एम गोइंग टू टेक अप अ ब्रश. सो आई टेक अप ब्रशेज लाइक दिस, ऐसे करके ब्रशेज यू कैन टेक. ठीक है, तो मैं थोड़ा सा इस ब्रश में लूँगी, एक्सेस डैप कर दूँगी, करके मैं हल्का हल्का से अपनी अंडर आई को सेट कर लूँगी. ठीक है, इसी तरीके से हो गया. तो क्या होगा, सेट करने से क्या होता है कि अंडर आई क्रीजिंग नहीं होगा. तो यू कैन यू नो प्रिवेंट योर अंडर आई क्रीजिंग इफ़ यू आर सेटिंग योर बेस विद द हेल्प ऑफ लूज पाउडर. नाउ देर आर मेनी पीपल हु यूजेस कॉम्पैक्ट पाउडर फॉर द सेम, बट आई एम समबडी जिसको लूज पाउडर ज़्यादा पसंद है, तो आई ऑलवेज go for loose powders. And my favorite one is this one, this Maybelline one. I so freaking love it, I can't even tell you guys how much I love it. So yeah, maine see I'm not baking, okay, like don't think that I'm baking, I'm just lightly dusting that powder under my eyes. Like basically I'm going to do it in all the places where I have applied my concealer, taki wo concealer crease na ho, kyunki concealer ka crease hone ka एक होता है बात कि हो जाता है यार. स्पेशली मतलब आप जितना भी करो ना, यू विल सी मेनी अ टाइम्स कि इस साइड लाइक ये लाफ लाइंस में ना योर कंसीलर इज़ क्रीजिंग. सो ये होता है, ठीक है, मैंने बहुत बार ये नोटिस किया है. तो देन आई एम लाइक नहीं यार सेट कर ही लेते हैं, अब जो होगा होगा, मैं तो सेट कर लूँ अपने कंसीलर को जगह में. Okay, my camera stopped recording, so it didn't film the eyebrow tutorial. This is my pet, his name is Tiger, so please excuse me for that, he's now angry. So yeah, please excuse, okay. So for filling up my brows, I've used the Blue Heaven Artisto Brow Pencil or Styler, and this is how it looks like. So on one side you get a spoolie and on the other side you get a pencil, so it's a teardrop wala shape. So it's pretty good, it's very very affordable and it's good as well. So you can definitely invest in this if you want a brow product, you can definitely go for this. Now next up I'm going to contour my face, or rather I'm going to bronze my face. So for that I'm going to use this palette from Sugar Cosmetics. This is their Contour de Force face palette in the shade number 2, Vivid Victory. So I'll show you how the inside looks like. This is how it looks, okay. You get a contour shade, a highlighting shade and a blush shade. So if you are a beginner or you know if you are always on the go ki aapko utna sare products carry nahi karna yaar, so you can just carry this one. You can lightly bronze your face, you can add a beautiful blush on your face, and also you can highlight your face. So sab ek sath ho jayega. So I would definitely recommend you to invest in this because it's a really really good palette guys, like honestly in true sense. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take this contour shade I'm going to dust off the excess. And now I'm going to apply it on my face. Can you see this? Just like that. I'm also going to blend it because nobody wants that harsh line, okay? Yeah, I think we are good. Okay, I'll do that on the other side as well. So I'll take a little bit more. I'm going to dust off the excess. And I'm going to do the same thing on the other side as well. So yeah. That is how you are going to do it. So you will also be blending it. My camera stopped recording. I have used this blush from the palette itself. So blushing is done. And I've also set my face with this setting mist from Plum Goodness. It's not actually a setting mist. It's a face mist. But I often use this to set my makeup. So yeah, it's a very good one. You can definitely invest in this. You will be able to set your makeup with this. Trust me on this. Alright, so now my face is drying. So after it gets dried, I'll see you then, okay? Alright, now it's time to put up some highlighter. So for that, I'm also going to use this highlighter from the palette. So I'm going to take a pretty decent amount because I am a highlighter junkie. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to put the highlighter in the high points of my face, just like that. Can you see that glow? I don't know whether you can see it on camera or not, but yeah, it's giving me a very beautiful glow. So I'll just put it over there. I'll also put it over here. So acha sa wo, you know, brow bone bhi thoda sa acha wala highlighting wala effect aa jaye. Yahan pe bhi I'll put some above my brows. So basically you need to make this this side bhi I will put up some highlighter. Brow bone maybe I'll put up some highlighter. Brow bone ke upar I'll put some. Now I'm going to put some over here, okay? Just so it should be an exclamation one. So I'll just put some over here in the tip of my nose. Thoda sa yahan pe bhi I'll do, so you know, pouty wala effect. And then I'll put some on my chin. And yeah, I'm good to go. So highlighting is done, babe. So it's a very good palette, guys. You can surely invest in that palette and you're not going to regret. So for the eyeshadow, I'm going to recommend you guys this palette. This is a very, very colorful palette. So if you guys are into color, you can definitely invest in this. See, like you get almost all colors that you ever need, okay? So this is the Makeup Revolution Reloaded Marvelous Mattes palette. But one thing is that in this palette, you're going to get all the matte shades. You're not going to get any shimmer shades. So if that is what interests you, you can definitely invest in this palette. So I'm also going to create a very simple eye look with this palette. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take up this blue color, this sky blue color, and I'm going to put it all over my eyelid. I don't know how it's going to look like, but let's see. And for that, I'm using a brush like this, thoda sa mota wala brush I'm using, theek hai? So I'll dust off the excess and now I will put it all over my eye, okay? It's a very, very light color, so you will slowly have to build the color if you want a, you know, a dark thoda sa dark wala payoff. Agar aapko chahiye to aap thoda karke wo usko build karo, theek hai? Just like that. See, it's giving a very nice wash of color on my eyelid. Main aur bhi main thoda intense karungi isko. Mujhe thoda intense wala look chahiye. So I'm going to do that. Guys, agar aapko aise wale videos pasand aaye na, jisme I'm, you know, continuously talking to you guys, I'm interacting with you guys as if, you know, you guys are sitting in front of me. So if this is something that you guys like, please let me know in the comments. So you know, I'm going to make such videos more for you, because I make video for myself because I love making videos, but at the same time I also want you guys to enjoy my content, right? So yes, सो अगर आपको ये ऐसे सिट डाउन वाली वीडियोस पसंद आए ना, जिसमें आई एम जस्ट टॉकिंग टू यू गाइज, आई एम इंटरेक्टिंग टू यू गाइज, देन प्लीज़ लेट मी नो, बिकॉज आई एम लविंग दिस काइंड ऑफ मेकअप थिंग, बिकॉज मैंने इस ये चीज़ पहली बार ट्राई किया है एंड आई एम रियली रियली लविंग इट. सो अगर आपको भी ये पसंद आए ना, तो ज़रूर बताना मुझे कमेंट सेक्शन में. तो मैं और थोड़ा सा बिल्डअप करूँगी, ठीक है? ये बहुत ही लाइट शेड है, तो थोड़ा सा वो लगेगा, यू नो, आपको थोड़ा थोड़ा ही करके वो करना है. आई थिंक फॉर द टाइम बीइंग इतना ठीक है. आई विल डू द सेम थिंग ऑन द अदर आई. तो इस आई में भी आई विल वॉश दैट ब्लू कलर ऑफ इवनली, मतलब पूरे आईलिड में आई एम वॉशिंग दिस कलर. मैंने कुछ सोचा है, लाइक आई डोंट नो कैसा टर्न आउट होगा, क्योंकि इस काइंड ऑफ आई लुक मैंने कभी पहले ट्राई नहीं किया है. तो नाउ ऐसा मत सोचिएगा कि मैं जो कर रही हूँ ये आप नहीं कर सकते, नहीं, एकदम नहीं, आप ये ज़रूर कर सकते हो. ये बहुत ही सिंपल सा एक चीज़ है जो आई एम ट्राइंग टू डू. तो आप भी ये चीज़ बेझिझक कर सकते हो. तो इट्स समवट गुड, बट आई विल जस्ट ट्राई टू बिल्ड इट अ लिटिल बिट मोर. या आई थिंक आई एम गुड टू गो फॉर द टाइम बीइंग, ठीक है? ऑल राइट, नाउ वॉट आई कैन डू इज आई विल टेक अ फ्लैट ब्रश. ओके, थोड़ा सा पेंसिल ब्रश लेंगे. तो लेट मी सर्च फॉर माई पेंसिल ब्रश. वेयर आर यू बेब? या दिस इज़ माई पेंसिल ब्रश. सो मैं ये लूँगी, ये लेके, ये जो पिंक कलर है ना, इसको मैं अच्छे से लूँगी, इसमें एक्सेस डस्ट ऑफ कर दूँगी, और मैं ये अपनी वाटर लाइन में, मतलब लोअर लैश लाइन में इसको दूंगी. तो ये अच्छा सा एक, यू नो, सॉरी, पिंक कलर का पॉप अप लगे अच्छे से. आई विल पुट इट, ओके, मतलब मैं एकदम इनर तक नहीं लेके जा रही हूँ, मैं इतना ही लूंगी, इतना ही लेके आई विल ब्लेंड, ठीक है? मैं और भी थोड़ा लूंगी, थोड़ा इस पिंक को प्रोमिनेंट करूंगी, और थोड़ा थोड़ा लेके. So you know, I'm actually making it connected with my upper lash line, ताकि वो लगे कि, ताकि वो अच्छा लगे यार, बस. See? How is it looking? Is it looking good? अब बहुत मैंने बहुत ही एक decent सा look आप लोगों के साथ मैं share कर रही हूँ. आप बहुत कुछ कर सकते हो guys, literally, मतलब मैं भी फ्यूचर में शायद आप लोगों के साथ और भी थोड़ा लुक्स शेयर करूँगी विद दिस पैलेट. सो या स्टे ट्यून्ड फॉर दैट. इस आई मे बी आई एम डूइंग द सेम थिंग. सो वो, यू नो, वो पिंक वाला इफेक्ट लाना है, बस दैट्स इट. और थोड़ा सा कर लेती हूँ. आई थिंक वी आर गुड, राइट? और डू वी नीड अ लिटिल बिट मोर? ओके, लेट्स सी. या आई थिंक वी आर गुड, वी डोंट नीड एनी मोर. व्हाट डू यू थिंक? इट्स गुड. ऑलराइट, ओके. आई एम गोइंग टू वेयर अ लाइनर. सो दिस वन इज फ्रॉम फेसेस कैनडा अल्टाइम प्रो waterproof 24 hours stay incliner. So yeah, this is how the tip looks like. It's a jet black one. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to put up this liner. Bahut hi main chota sa wing karungi, theek hai? So ek chhotu sa wing lenge aise karke, bas, that's it. इससे ज़्यादा नहीं, ठीक है? ओके, लेट मी वेयर माई लाइनर, अदरवाइज इट्स गोना गो हेवायर. सो Now I'm going to tight line my upper lash line. So for that I'm again using one kajal from Faces Canada itself. It's a magnet eyes kajal. So yeah, let me just do that. Yes, aise karke bas thoda sa, you know, lash thoda sa fuller lagta hai dikhne mein. Yes, that's it. मैंने दोनों साइड ही टाइट लाइन कर लिया है. देन आई एम गोइंग टू वेयर अ मस्कारा. दिस मस्कारा इज़ फ्रॉम लॉरियल पैरिस. इट्स देयर वॉल्यूम मिलियन लैशेज एक्स्ट्रा ब्लैक मस्कारा. दिस इज हाउ द वॉन्ड लुक्स लाइक. आई डोंट नो वेदर यू कैन सी इट और नॉट. इट्स अ वेरी गुड मस्कारा गाइज. ऑल्दो इट्स नॉट वाटर प्रूफ but still it's a very good mascara. So if you like, you know, niche in the description box I will mention all the products link and also I'll give some alternatives also in that, okay? तो अगर आपको ये छोड़ के और भी कुछ खरीदना है जो वाटर प्रूफ हो तब यू कैन डू. ये वाला वाटर प्रूफ नहीं है. तो मैं अच्छे से लैशेज को कोट कर लूँगी. ये देखिए बहुत अच्छा इफेक्ट देता है लैश को. अच्छे से कर लूँगी थोड़ा. हाँ हाँ जी, आई थिंक आई एम गुड. लोअर लैश आई एम डूइंग इट थोड़ा सा, यू नो, इफ यू आर डूइंग इट इन द लोअर लैश लाइन वो आईज थोड़ा सा ज़्यादा ओपन अप हो जाता है. या सो आई विल डू दैट. यस आई एम गुड. Now you can keep it till this much, but I think I will be wearing a falsie. So I'll do that later, but for the timing I'll show you three different lip options, okay? So this one is Twig. So it's from the MAC Mini lipstick collection. It's very very good guys. So this is how Twig looks like. So you know, हम लोगों के पास लिपस्टिक बहुत सारे होते हैं. मतलब लिपस्टिक वो चीज़ है जो हम लोग खरीदते ही खरीदते हैं, ठीक है? तो यू कैन ऑलवेज इन्वेस्ट इन अ लिपस्टिक इन अ मिनी वन, तो ताकि यू नो वो जल्दी से जल्दी ख़त्म हो सके. तो या दिस इज़ हाउ ट्विग लुक्स लाइक. इट्स अ वेरी पिंकी न्यूडी कलर. ओके, देन आई हैव अनादर वन विथ मी. इट्स अ लिटिल बिट डार्कर. इट्स in the shade Captive. So I'll swatch Captive for you as well. So this is how Captive looks like, okay? And I have another option for you which is a pretty pretty dark color and it's known as Diva, okay? I'll swatch Diva as well for you. So this is how Diva looks like. So whatever is your you know preference, you can go ahead and use that. But I think for today's look, I'm going to go with Twig because somehow I love nude colors. So I'll just go with Twig. So yeah. Okay, I think my makeup is done. So what I'm going to do is, off camera I'm going to set my hair a little bit and I'll put up one earring and I'll put up a pair of falsies and I'll be right back. So stay tuned. Alright, so that is it for this makeup look. I have worn a pair of falsies, I have worn a pair of hoops as well. And I just curled my hair a little bit from the bottom and over at the top I've just worn a bun. So yeah, that's it. It's a very simple look yet elegant and glamorous. So with this we have come to an end. If you have loved watching this video so far, please hit that like button and also share it with your friends and family. I'll see you in my next one. Till then, take care, stay positive, stay healthy. Mwah. I love you all. Bye-bye.